Hey everyone, Thunderman here, and today I am playing Batman Arkham Knight. I was like, okay, I bought this like a few days ago. I was like, I got a YouTube channel, I got this game. Combine, oh my god, a gameplay! I think, subtitles should be on. That's good for now. Continue. And if I'm a complete newbiness, no, I'm not. Like, I am? Why I said I'm not? Like, everybody is at some point in the game. But, I am a newbie, and with the song. But I was going to say I'm a complete geek. Batman, because Batman is my favorite superhero in DC. Then it's Flash. This song.
So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me.
Ooh, Joker.
I've got you.
I got you in my heart. I hope this doesn't become copyrighted, because this will be very, very terrible. Oh god, that face looks scary as crap. I swear if he jumps at me, I might fall over and die.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Joker's always weird. And
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. Like, I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
I wonder who the person will be. Or, not the person, but like, the bad guy. And we're going to a diner. It looks like a police officer. Oh, we're playing as a police officer. Oh. Okay. Missing Adam. Wait, no. Henry Adams. I said that wrong. She looks all tired. Like, look at her dress.
No problem.
It's not a dress. I just don't know what it's
thanks,
called.
Thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? The usual?
Sure.
Oh, it's Halloween,
salad,
so you're just,
with
oh,
no
okay.
Dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
I don't have a wife.
You want some more coffee,
I'm that
shout.
Sad. I mean you, honey. I mean you're the wife.
Next
even
service,
I don't know.
Waffles with bacon on the side.
I thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Pork soup.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens.
Yep,
there's
that's
a guy
my name,
over
Owen,
there,
not Batman, but Owen.
Wait here.
Yeah, massage,
I'll have a word.
Dude. I have to go take care of a smoking people. Shoot him in the head. Yep, that sounds the perfect way. I'll be like, oh, he was smoking. That's... don't know where he said it. Was it you? You look suspicious. Oh, you too. You look... Oh, okay. What are you doing for fun? Okay, sorry. Ooh, it's him.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh, god. Who the heck is this guy? What the? the Mr. Deform? No. Oh, Mr. Monster Dude over here is like, oh, smashing person. Oh, here's my fatal death. Shoot him in the head. I can shoot. What? Bullets. My young sir. Kill the guy right here. Goodness gracious. No. I shoot him. I shot him. Come on. Here. Here's my fatal death. I don't even know what's going on. Stuff starts floating everywhere. What should I do? Oh, yeah, die.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham.
Scarecrow.
This is your only warning.
I thought it was gonna be like not brother, or but like Two-Face maybe. Not Penguin, because he's going to throw in some Penguin armies, yep. Let's go and definitely take care of Gotham Penguin army. Here we go.
Next boss!
They actually did a good job, because Scarecrow was not really a...
Scarecrow's threat worked.
A popular...
Yesterday there were 6.3 million
Batman
people
series,
in Gotham City.
If you know what I'm saying. I think he only showed up in like one movie,
today,
maybe two.
Not so many.
Just had a bag on his face. But he was all like monster. Oh. Oh, hello. But he was all monstery and stuff, and there's a Copa.
The only people left
right
on
there.
The streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Oh, Penguin.
Gotham's fine.
Two-Face. Oh, okay.
Scum.
And a cigar.
Criminals.
Criminals. Gotcha.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Batman. I'm sorry I don't feel energetic, because it's like, not really that late. If you guys, like, people like that stay up at like 12 o'clock in the morning. Well, it's like 10 o'clock right now. And like, I've been doing videos all day in the middle. This is actually my third video today. I should actually have been doing two. I just felt like putting this in here because I've... Oop, do we play? It seems like it. X2Wide? Oh my god, no way. Ah!
Hey, I can't wait till Scarecrow releases that crap. Life is starting to get real boring.
Incoming! What the... Oh! We can glide? Let's run. Get that energy up, mister. And if you guys don't know, I'm actually play lacrosse. So I do a lot of running.
You said you were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys that this is a mature game, so like if you guys are on you, well, I shouldn't really be playing this really. There's Commissioner, I think that's Commissioner Gordon, or that's Albert.
I'm just
but
glad you made it out okay.
I should say after this.
Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen to you.
Anybody through the eyes?
In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Yeah, give me my telephone that says who I am.
We've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Bruce Wayne.
Batman.
Every damn time.
I was actually coughing at the same time, like, the first time, and I was like, I should do something with that cough. I was like, oh, okay.
Oracle.
Bruce Wayne.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding
up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay.
She fights with this
location.
10 out of 10 game.
Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
I know, I kind of... I already kind of told that, and I did saw. Let's go on a trip on our paper ship. No, pull up, gravel, grappling. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, let's go.
No, please! This ain't your city anymore. You should have left with the
others. Die bomb! Oh, yeah! Let's go! Let's go, guys! Let's fight! Just push on. Click and square. Yep. Perfect. Fighting. Yeah. Let's go! Yeah. Fight me as you do.
I could use some help here.
Help this guy.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman.
Yeah, you're safe.
I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh. Yeah, killing me and driving through
the city's overrun.
Will not hurt you at all.
You don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
He's dead.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
We're done for, aren't we?
Even the odds? What is that? Oh, what's going on? Controls are shaking crazy. It's the Batmobile! Oh my god.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
In the beginning song? It's gonna be super duper.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
Come on. Let's go.
They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG.
Yeah.
You're gone, sir.
Please, Batman,
what?
You've got to stop them.
Go.
Ow! You hear me? You hear my mouth?
Well,
guess what?
That takes care of the vehicle.
Oh,
I need to interrogate
yeah.
the driver and find out what he knows.
Get away from me!
Yeah, that's never going to happen.
Where's Scarecrow?
You're so muddy.
Go to hell!
But like I said, mature gameplay.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Your other arm, duh. Broke your hand. Wait, what am I supposed to do next, huh? break your face? What? There is no other face.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Let's go. Let's go find this creepy guy.
This is the place.
Cheer-o.
I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Up here? It says up here.
Was that Batman?
No. Is your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, yeah.
Do your work.
Yeah, duh, it's Batman.
Oh, don't worry. Friendly. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We could give her a dose now. So? Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we missed the hell.
You're not walking away from this one, Batman.
Cop claws.
Look who it is.
Jaw-wise.
I can't stand surprise. You should
this
really review
exactly
your
Batman
security.
Says in a,
Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
I think so. Not maybe.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Ah!
Sir,
he has a gun!
Batman, he's here.
What is going to do to her?
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
What was that?
Charming.
I don't even know if you
but
saw that,
but... only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Hi. Hi.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Oh, he's dead. The toxic gas that I swear I don't know what it does to you. Seems like I don't know. He's like, oh god, it's Batman, even though oh well, those are incredibly big feet. Oh.
What are you doing here?
I don't know.
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Hi.
Tell me.
Not hello, but hi.
And what if I don't want to?
I kill you.
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
Ooh.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Would burn,
everyone was there.
You kinda
Penguin,
would burn...
Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Already burned a whole
over my city? Dead body.
Ooh,
I believe that was
body.
The idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room.
What is that thing on her
It's
arm?
Such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me.
Batman, watch out.
Nature
watch out.
Always wins.
Nature does not win. Bats always win.
Will he ever learn?
Maybe. Maybe one time. I don't think so. Still alive. I think this is it. Man, if that would be so...
You're coming with me.
Cringy.
You only had to ask.
Awkward at the same time, even though they're still the same thing.
What's wrong?
Go, go, go!
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's
shoot me already,
come confirmed, it's Batman.
Who's that unknown?
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
Alfred!
I thought this would be tough. All it took was...
might be able to. Oh yeah, here comes the big guns. Wait a minute, big guns at the beginning.
60mm cannon operational.
Check, check, bam.
Fire suppressor engaged.
Yeah. I don't think that's working for you guys, so sorry.
Batman, I spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. He'll be there any second.
Dance party. What is that? Oh, I can like dodge. Ah, what the? What the? Ah! Here comes the newbiness.
To leave.
The master of understatement as
aww,
ever.
We do.
Oracle, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city.
Tired.
There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Ooh, perfect time to stop this video right here. If you like this video, punch that like button down below. If you didn't like this video, punch that like button down below. If you did like this video, subscribe. If you didn't like this video, subscribe. And there will be more awesome gameplay in the future or in the past. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!